Let me get it in. Let me get my line in. Get him up. Get him up. Yeah, get him up. Can you reel? Yeah. Oh, that's a...
He's so cute. What is he?
That's a puffer, blowfish.
Oh, poisonous, right?
Oh, these ones aren't.
Oh, he's blowing up. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. How cool is that?
No. Yeah, he's fine. Little guy, you might have had another one before. Yeah. I'm just using, these are Gamakatsu size 4 octopus hooks. I get them in bulk. They're great for triggers too. Big triggers, actually. These are what I prefer to use. Still tying up here. You're nailing fish. Get them in. They know what they're doing here. They fight good, right? Get them in. The tide is just perfect right now. Got the wind glider. You able to swing them up? Ooh, that's a good one. Got it. Three, I got it. Three. That's the biggest one yet. It's a pretty fish, right? Shaking. I always shake, right? They nail it, they just... What's that? That's a bigger one. Everyone's looking at you now. Bigger than any other one?
That is tiny.
Oh, there he is. He looks a little bigger. Just, yeah. Looking for a big one now. I didn't even get to start yet. Oh, you don't. Okay, you're all set. Hit me. got him. He feels a little bigger. Is that mine coming in? Oh, there's yours. Yeah. They're thick out there. Oh, he got off. They all got off. When I get stuck, I just do a quick surgeon's line. Lays out nice for your hook. It's quick. I love this knot. One of the best knots you can tie for this kind of fishing. Just go one, two, and three. Tighten. Moisten and tighten. And this is, my hook is just going to go right on there. That's my old guy. They should be passing your way. The jumbo one's mixed in, that's a little one. That's the smallest one yet. It's a pretty fish though, right? A little bigger. He might be a little. I got a 4 ounce weight on now. You want to try four? I just get a, can you feel the bottom good? Yep. I'm gonna try a four. I'm gonna change that. Hope I didn't go over you. That was a good one. Real quick, today we're just using, these are blood worms. And we're almost out. But, well, maybe there's a few left. They're about a buck a piece. That guy don't look too lively. But that's what we're using. Find another one. The porgies love these. That's the bait of the day. And they actually have big, grippy mouths.
That didn't take no time. Look at his smile. he had a nice smile. There's a smile.
That's the biggest one yet. It is. No, I see him in the water. That is. Get him up. I'll show you. See? It's the biggest one yet. Here. The hook in my hat?
Oh, that's a good piece. You got to think of that.
interesting looking one. So just three-way rigging. Got my gammy hook, the four I showed you. That's a surgeon's knot, very quick to tie and easy. I think I'm using 4 ounces right now, but 2, 3, 4, whatever you want to use. And it works. This is the juiciest part of the worm. I like to kind of go through them. You got hit right away? You got him. You got him. At least it was in my hat. Ain't too bad though. That other one looks nice. Maybe we'll get like a 3-pounder. Oh, he's on. I got your worm ready to go. Kind of fast fishing. Almost count. How come I'm getting all the tiny ones? They hit real hard most of the time, huh? Clear. A little bigger. Time to change the trash. This is just a Penn Beachmaster 155. I had this reel, I think, since I was 13. Hey, did you get him? You got him?
We're just talking about the reel too. Like thunder.
Which
ain't hard to do. Might be one of the big ones. Oh, he's the bigger one. Get him up. That's the biggest one yet. Yeah. Looks like. Yeah. We'll give him.
Might be dinner.
Yeah, he ate it pretty good. He ate it pretty good. We'll give it to him. This way he'll. It's bleeding pretty good. Looks like a keeper, no?
Yeah.
You want him?
You don't want it? Yeah, I think.
Right.
It's more than 9 inches.
Yeah, it is. It's a bit right. Yeah. No, we're just fishing for fun. We're just having fun. Yeah. Yeah. Every time I turn my back to push up, so you gotta hold. There we go. Ready to go, Danielle? Ready to go? You ready to go? I'm gonna take a walk to the beach. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. But thanks for watching. Please like, dislike, comment, we have to say. Subscribe to the channel or not, don't really care. And remember always, fish your way. Thanks again for watching. We probably could get like, be biting all night until dark. I think they stop at dark. Oh, I'm getting all the little ones. A spine on the back to get you.
Time to change the trash.